Hi guys, today we're working on a 2015 Ford F550 with a 6.7 turbo diesel, and it has a code P0234, which is a real common code for turbo overspeed, overboost. I'm going to show you what the problem is here. It's just actually exhaust that accumulates in here. Every turbo will do it. It's just not a matter of will it, it's a matter of when will it do it. So what I'm moving here is the shaft that actually turns the vanes to give you your different boost. These shafts have a tendency to freeze up a little bit. What I do, I use a little PB blaster. I work it back and forth, and as you can see, it's nice and free. That's what your VVT, variable turbo solenoid will go ahead and turn this as you're going. So anyhow, I'm going to go off camera for a little while, but this ring fits right on there. And if you take a chisel, you can pry it up off of there. They're frozen and it should be nice and loose so it can turn on there. We're just going to take a conditioning disc. We're going to clean all this up. We're going to clean the inside of here. That'll get that moving. And I'll come back once I have that clean and show you how that works. Okay, so I have the lever freed up nice and free again. You can turn this back and forth. It only goes through a small arc like that, but it goes all the way over both ways. PB Blaster works wonders on that. Now you can use anyone. Not a commercial for PB Blaster, but it took about 10 minutes. Just ran a conditioning disc. I think Clint might have shown that. That's our conditioning disc. I use a roll lock version of it. It's a medium grade. But it only takes about 5-10 minutes of cleaning that surface up right there. And I clean this up with a little grinding. And now, if you put this on here, before we had to chisel it off, now it's nice and free. And it only goes back and forth about that much. And there you go. We can start the reassembly and save ourselves about $1,200. Thanks for watching.